Almost losing his dribble, going hard and Wolf Totters on that one. Here's James Yap. Contact.
No finish, but James Mays playing in for the throwdown.
Great offensive rear passing, actually. That would have been a great execution had Mays was able to make that basket.
Look at Mays punishing the rim, going up high for the two-handed slam.